Hey, you know, we have a friend of the show, man, who no matter when he calls in, we got to take that call and kind of put that break on suspense. So we have the mayor of the city of Apopka on the line with us. Mayor Nelson, how you doing this evening?
Man, I'm doing great. You guys saying some pretty neat things about us. I don't know all this stuff about Apopka, but that's good stuff. We're excited, you know, for the, you know, what the future holds for Apopka. And appreciate all the nice things you guys have been saying about it. So I just want to call in and thank you for the shout out. We got a lot of great things going on. I'm telling you, the industrial, you know, complex up near the 429 just busting at the seams. And one thing to always tell people, you know, when you look at infrastructure and you say, okay, why is that important? Well, let me tell you, as soon as they opened up the 429 at 441, you know, the industrial property just exploded. Mm-hmm. And so we, you know, we're a beneficiary of what that, you know, the 429 has done for Apopka.
Well, Mr. Mayor, that didn't happen by accident. And let me ask you this question. Do we have Amazon in our backyard already?
We got Amazon. Matter of fact, we'll have something on the agenda, get that finished up on Wednesday. We got Goya's coming in, got Coca-Cola coming in. We're probably talking a couple thousand jobs before this thing's all said and done, just from that area, you know, near the 429. So yeah, things are popping. It's so interesting when you go back in history, you know, and you look at Apopka, you know, 25, 30 years ago, we were, you know, a bedroom community for Orlando. And, you know, you lived and you played in Apopka, and then you went to work in Orlando. But, you know, as we start to really beef up our industrial and commercial sectors, you know, what we want to do is be able to, you know, live, work, and play right here in Apopka versus, you know, going to Orlando to get your jobs. And you'll make your quality of life a whole lot better if you can stay here, spend your dollars here, and promote the other, you know, small businesses here in the Apopka area.
Well, listen, we Mayor Nelson, we appreciate your leadership. We appreciate your foresight. Folks don't understand the great task that it is to do what you do, which is to keep your eye on the future for the betterment of not just the folks that are there now, but for the folks that are going to be coming and the children that are going to be growing up in this community. And we know, and that's why our brother Love and I always say it, it's done with great leadership, right. And we see that leadership, and we appreciate that leadership.
Well, we thank you for the shout out. We thank, you know, what you guys do, bringing all these, you know, really important issues to bear. And if we can ever be, you know, a part of that, we're more than happy to come on and tell the story.
Well, Mr. Mayor, we appreciate you. You may want to just keep your ears tuned to the radio, because we have the Orlando Business Journal that's going to be coming on shortly to talk about this development in Apopka.
Absolutely. Well, listen, we always appreciate you for calling in, for supporting the show. And do us a favor, tell Miss Debbie we said hello, and we miss seeing her name pop up every now and again.
Great. They got us on Gator Vision.
Gator Vision. Oh, wait a minute. That means we're on the big screen. Let me straighten out my shirt.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
Thank you.